ladies and gentlemen, please, Tracy Chapman.
More to say.